There's breaking news tonight from California, where police say five people are dead inside a church. Here's what we know. The Sacramento County Sheriff says three of the dead are children under the age of 15. The suspect believed to be their father. Police say he shot the kids, another person, and then turned the gun on himself. All of this happening in the main sanctuary at that house of worship. No motive has been revealed. Look for any updates on this story tomorrow morning on 12 News Daybreak.